lot of Asian advocacy spaces, there really only is a focus on like East and Southeast Asians, and then West Asians, Central Asians, North Asians, and South Asians are really left out of the picture a lot of the times. So what I'm trying to do with Dear Asian Youth is create a new standard for diversity and inclusion.
Thank you.